Welcome to the next lesson, preparing for your first inventory order. And in this very short lesson, here's what we're going to cover: what you'll need to get from your supplier before placing your order, and then what's coming up afterwards. You most likely already know some of the following information, but before placing your order, you'll need to confirm the following with your supplier: what the product options are, such as color, size, and material, and your selections for each. If you're putting a logo on the product, what are the logo placement options, such as where can it go, and what graphical format do they need? What are the packaging options they offer? And you'll want to get a packaging design template if it's applicable for your product. Note that since this information varies greatly by product, there is no template, and you'll simply need to create your own and send it to your supplier. Now here's your action. Contact your supplier to get this information before moving on to the next step. Speaking of next steps, here's a quick preview of what's coming up. It's finally time to create your brand in the next several lessons. And here's what we're going to be covering: coming up with a brand name, getting a URL for your brand, getting a logo design for your brand, getting a UPC or Universal Product Code, getting your packaging designed, and then getting your package insert designed. So we'll see you in the next set of lessons once you've gotten the information back from your supplier.